Feeling alone is the worst form of solitude. Your mind wanders and you feel disconnected with reality. I gaze through the window for hours, watching strangers, thinking about their lives, about their stories. I try to see the world through their eyes and cast my feelings like a rainbow on a sunny day. Sometimes I wish to escape this mundane life and savor my transcendence to utopia. I want to pour my heart out, let my guard down to unbridled laughs and submit myself to this treacherous life. Often, my fate trembles and I'm reluctant to preserve these rare but precious moments. Loneliness often plays weird tricks with the mind and makes it difficult to comprehend the difference between reality and dreams.